So good evening to all. Next we are going to see 191. So in part 191 we are seeing the equation of straight line passing through the point 3, 4 and has intercept which are in the ratio 3:2. So in the intercept AB in the rendu intercepts there ratio vandu 3:2 kuduthirukku. So let x intercept and y intercept be E:B. So A:B equal to 3:2. So A equal to 3k. Then B equal to 2k. Eppoma the ratio eduthom appina indha E:2 eduthona nama or constant k potuvom. Adu yetkanave namak theriyum. A oda value 3k. B oda value 2k. K na podanum appinilla. 3m போடலாம், 3l, any constant value you can write here. So, இந்த E:2 எடுத்தோம்னா 3 becomes 3k, R3m, R3l, R3a and so on. So, B value 2k. Now, you are substituting x by a plus y will be equal to 1. So, equation of straight line. இது a ஓட value. This is B order value. So equation of straight line. When the form is a intercept form. Because in the question itself it is given, we are using intercept form. This is x intercept, this one is y intercept. So we use the formula x by a plus y by b equal to 1. X by A plus Y by B equal to 1. So X by A for a value 3K, then plus Y by B for a value 2K equal to 1. And this straight line passes through what? This straight line passes through the given point. In a point to the tape 3, 4. So in the straight line mele 3, 4 point irukku. Appa x ku you can substitute 3, then y ku 4. Since 3, 4 lies on the straight line, you are substituting x equal to 3 and y equal to 4. So now you write x equal to 3, then y equal to 4 by 2k equal to 1. இந்த point இந்த line மேல இருக்கு. அதனால x value y value substitute பண்ணிக்கிறோம். So that we can find the unknown value k. Now LCM 6. Isn't it? 6k. Or you can cancel. Otherwise you leave it. And you cancel here. It is 1. So LCM is 2k. Just here 2k only, or write one more step here. This is 1 now. So 1 by k plus here also you can cancel 2. So 2 by k equal to 1. So 3 by k equal to 1. Therefore k equal to 3. Now you can substitute the k value for a equal to 3k1. So 3 into 3. So A equal to 9. After that B equal to what is given? B equal to 2k. So B equal to 2k. So 2 into 3 equal to 6. So the B value is 6. So now what is there? We have to find the equation of straight line. So x intercept தெரியும், y intercept தெரியும். Equation of straight line என்ன வரும்? X by A plus y by b equal to 1. So x by 9 plus y by 6 equal to 1. So is calcium in the 18 varum. Yeah. Here 9, inge 6, rendukume common a irukkirathu the 18 table. So here you write 18. 18 grupo 9 2 times. So 2x. 6 table 18 la 3 times. So 3y equal to 1. அப்படி தெரியலனா இங்க into 18 போட்டுக்கலாம். Now, this is another method. LCM is the addition. We have 9 and 6. We have 10 standards. We have LCM 18 and directly. But suppose if you are having doubt, you take 3 tables, 3, 2, again 3 tables, 1, 2, then 2. So till you get 1, 1, you divide. So 3 threes are 9, 9 twos are 18. So that is LCM. And then what is the difference? 6. Sorry, 9, 6 is the greater number. Other 2 all multiply. If you multiply by 2, you are getting 18. Other method. If you are having any 2 number, suppose 3 2 is greater number 3. In the 3 2 all multiply by 6. That is the LCM. In the same way, this is greater number 9. 9 2 all multiply by 18. That is the LCM. So in the method, we put it. So 2x plus 3y and the 18 and the bakum bakum and the side bakum plus 18 would have the side bakum. So the answer is 13 to 1. For 13 to 1, 2x plus 3y minus 18 equal to 0. So 2x plus 3y minus 18 equal to 0 is the required equation. This is important. This is not our so many questions. Important questions, கொஞ்சம் கம்ப்யூட்டர் சர்வீஸ் கொஸ்டின் தான் வர்றதுக்கு வாய்ப்பு. தேங்க்யூ.